March is National Nutrition Month, and that's why the folks at Havenwood are teaching these families how to live a healthier lifestyle.
This year we're incorporating some really great nutrition education, how to eat on a healthy budget, which is very important for these type of residents. It helps them become more self-sufficient.
Times are tough for many in today's economy, and for these single moms, it's been a long road.
My daughter was born in May of 2009, and moved in with my dad for a minute. I lost my job, lost my apartment, lost everything I'd ever had.
But thanks to the services provided by Havenwood, she's now completely independent. And as of Monday evening, she and her little one are also eating healthier.
This is purely community-based outreach. We do it because we're passionate about nutrition and educating the surrounding community for a better way of life.
It was a partnership between clinical dietitians and a culinary team, allowing mothers and their children to eat a healthy meal and learn what they should and shouldn't eat.
Nutrition is very important, and what's wonderful about nutrition is there's so many things out there. We want to make sure that they're getting educated with the right resources and the right tools, and education starts young. Nutrition needs to start young.
I love this program. I do. I would not be in school still if I hadn't come here. I would probably still be couch surfing and wouldn't have my daughter.
Now, in case you're wondering, this facility has 15 fully furnished apartments, complete with a kitchen and a bathroom for each family. And after tonight's session, I can only hope those kitchens are getting a little more use. Back to you. 43.